Latin Grammys, well, bam, bam. Latin Grammy stage.
It's nothing like live on stage with a hit record. Nothing, there's nothing that compares to that.
I'm in Vegas for a Latin Grammys, but I stopped by Cirque Du Soleil, and I'm preparing my particular performance. What am I doing? What is it? That's called the Cirso. I'm doing the Cirso.
Okay, just sit there.
Yeah,
okay, sure. Yeah, no, I can do that easy.
That makes you really, really dizzy. We're at rehearsal. We're gonna hold here for 5 minutes. Then what happens, Tim? Tim is talking to me. I would listen to Tim, but I've been doing this for 30 years, so I'm not listening to Tim tonight. I'ma listen, Tim. That was a joke.
Oh,
it wasn't
thanks,
funny.
Because I've been with you for 20, so maybe I get a little voice up.
Mm-hmm. You're right, Tim. I'ma do the jokes though, okay?
hey, man! What's up, baby? I'm good.
Ah! Everybody, bah, bah, bah.
What are you doing?
Huh? I'm gonna learn my part, sir. Cause I know you wait till the show starts to learn your stuff.
What song are we doing?
Do that.
I'm doing that.
I got that.
You got which one? All right, Sam. That's what we're doing. That's a cheese steak cake. That's a cake. So it's all Philly fried.
That's so strange. You okay?
God bless me.
That scared the shit out of me.
Like that panda.
Damn, that's my pixel rig. That's how I rock that. Everybody don't got no pixel rig.
That's me though. Bam. You see what I'm saying? That's heat. That's heat, son. So show day. And we have a 9 a.m. rehearsal. And since we're in Vegas, I think I'm gonna take odds of whether or not Mark Anthony and Bad Bunny actually show up for the 9 a.m. rehearsal. I'll probably lay y'all like 25-1 or something that I'm gonna be rehearsing by myself. He usually goes to sleep at 9 a.m. So we might get lucky and he could still be up and he'll come here from wherever he was. Yesterday I was complaining. My right ear wasn't working on my in-ears. So Tim pulled me aside and he said, hey boss, I got him working again. And he's looking around. I'm like, why is he looking around? And he's whispering. He said, the problem was, and he reaches into his pocket and he hands me the solution to the problem and he hands me Q-tips. And he tells me that, It was clogged with earwax, boss. The reason you couldn't hear is because there was so much earwax inside. So if you just take these, and he was dead serious, and he was being nice and polite and kind enough to not say out loud that I needed to clean the earwax out of my ears so I could hear the damn music. How'd you clean it out, Tim? How with the process?
Oh, with the solution, and then I licked it.
That's nasty. That's nasty. That's
look at that.
8:59.
Okay.
Still got it. Still got it.
Damn.
Damn.
I was like, I don't know about 9 a.m. for Mark showing up, but since we're in Vegas, I'm gonna let y'all 25-1. And he walks in at 8:59.
So is my money.
All right. So we're on stage, we're about to do the rehearsal. Everything is looking hot, and Bad Bunny is not here. You know, he's a young man, and, you know, he probably went out last night. Have any of you seen Bad Bunny this morning yet?
No.
You have not?
No.
Okay. Okay, so, yeah, so I'm just trying to find Bad Bunny, because the rehearsal's starting.
Oh. And
Okay. All right, see, I was talking crazy. I was talking crazy. Bad Bunny, Bad Ba, Ba, Ba. Rehearsals are going great. I'm just concerned about Mark, you know, because he's up on the top, right? And he got them sunglasses on. I mean, look, we both 50, okay? If Mark fall off of there, that's it. It's done. Whatever he breaks ain't gonna heal. In his mind, he's still in his 20s, and he's stuck on having them shades on.
It's
when I
not.
See you up there, I'm concerned. I'm concerned.
Oh, good. Well, that makes two of us. That bunny's what? Like, he's like 12 years old or something?
He's 14 next week.
And he gets no steps. Like, you have to come upstairs and I have to go upstairs and come downstairs.
Of the three of us, you shouldn't be up there.
Look, between us, we're doing four floors, right? They put him on a bed on the ground floor.
On the ground floor.
I want his manager.
He shouldn't be,
Well, I guess we can play now. Let my belly way now. With your Latina sway now.
Jacket with the glasses?
Yeah, I mean, like the jacket with the.
It ties it off.
Did Mark walk?
No.
No, yeah. I start after Mark. So Mark ain't on stage. I'm good.
Check if they're clean.
The ears, yeah, the ears are still.
The in ears or his ears? Which one are you talking about?
Great, buddy.
How soon do you want to be there? I mean,
I'm going to follow you, Tim. It says 17 minutes to showtime.
So you want to leave in 8 minutes? Give you a little private time in the tunnel?
Yes, we'll leave in 8 minutes. I'll have a little private time, a little tunnel time.
There's nothing in entertainment that compares to those first couple seconds when somebody recognizes your record. That human ecstasy, like nothing, you don't get that with movies. It's nothing like live on stage with a hit record. Nothing, there's nothing that compares to that. It's just what I am. I'm just built like for that and to do that.
All I hear is the Prince.
Gamma on the collar, we gon' mash a throttle in Miami Harbor. Girl, you want me like a shatter. You make a move, make it matter. Hey now, well I guess we can play now. Blend my Philly way now, with your Latina sway now. Sacude tu cadera. Always taking pictures, laughing, blowing kisses.